you accepted the Lord as your personal Lord and Savior?
Yes.
And then you want to make a public declaration by receiving baptism today?
Yes.
And be faithfully walking with Him for the rest of your life. Based on your testimony, I will baptize you in the name of God the Father, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Ghost.